Friends, I invite you to stand if you're able. Actually, no, I'm sorry. You can remain seated for this hymn, number 95 in the hymnal on Jordan's Bank of Baptist's Cry. Christmas fund Sunday, and the Christmas fund has been caring for active and retired clergy and lay employees at the UCC for over 100 years. Provides emergency grants and supplementation of small annuities and health premiums. The Christmas thank you gift checks each December to our lower income retirees.
Thank you.
you join with me in our prayer of dedication and thanksgiving? Father, we know that you are the source of every good thing. Light and love come from you. You have created us, and you continue to breathe life into us through the power of your Holy Spirit. You have given us so much, and we now dedicate this offering to the work of your kingdom here on earth. May this offering be used wisely and diligently, that your love may be known widely. Amen. Friends, we come to a time in our service, a time for prayer. We can offer up prayer concerns we might have, or joy, celebrations, how God is at work wonderfully in our life. So there's a couple of things I would like to lift up this morning. Continued prayers for Ronnie Henshaw. We lift him up and offer. As well as Catherine Yaney. And we also lift up Monday night was this last Monday was our last night for the consistory of this year, and as we get ready and go into the new year, I want to give thanks to the consistory and lift them up in prayer for the work that they've done over this last year, and as well as the new consistory members who will be coming on board beginning of next year. We lift them up and keep them in our prayers. We also pray for those for whom Christmas is not such a great time. We sometimes call it a blue Christmas, but a time where great sadness makes the Christmas time just not a good time for them. We also pray for the families for whom we're buying the gifts down on the giving tree. We pray for the individuals of the families who will be receiving these gifts. Anything that you might have, anything to be lifted up. Friends, let's go to God in a moment of silent reflection as we lift up to God that which is on our hearts. Heavenly God, as we come to this third Advent Sunday, we think of the word love, the love that you have for us, and that you've always had for us since the very beginning. The love that you have taught us to have for one another. It's the love of Jesus Christ, reflected through us as we love one another. We give thanks, O Lord, for the blessings, the gifts that you give to us. And sometimes we have those gifts and we don't really know it, and we don't know if we do know it, we don't know what to do with it. So be at work in our hearts and our lives to nurture those gifts, to nurture our gifts. And I also lift up to you all the prayers that have been lifted or shared this morning, both out loud and silently from our hearts. We give thanks to you, O Lord, for always being there, for always listening, and for the comfort you offer us through your listening. And now we gather to pray the prayer Jesus taught his disciples. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. In our hymnal, and I invite you to stand as you are able. He leadeth me, O blessed God. Give to us open minds, O God, minds ready to receive and to welcome such new light of knowledge as it is your will to reveal. Let not the past be ever so dear to us as to set a limit to the future. Give us the courage to change our minds when that is needed. Let us be tolerant of the thoughts of others, for we never know in what voice you will speak. We go now to love and serve our Lord. In all that we do, and all that we are, and all that we will be, and we give thanks to God for the gift of His Son, Jesus Christ. And all the people said, Amen. Amen, and God bless you, my friends. See you next Sunday.